The tech world is evolving and coming up with some insane and incredible innovations. Think of robots. Isn't it something that companies have been developing? But now, it's with a twist. Robots with the ability to behave exactly like humans. Can we get a quick heads up if you think that robots will take over the world in the next few years? Well, hello, and welcome to Unique Short Channel. Get ready to meet Optimus. No, it's not a person, but rather a robot. We are referring to Tesla's much-awaited humanoid robot. Yes, the huge AI project of Elon Musk. And he is really fueled up to bring the revolution. But the question is, what are these next-gen robots from Elon Musk capable of? Do you want to find the answer? Then before we explore the secrets and in-depth insights of this grand project, just make sure you smash that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. Tesla CEO Elon Musk revealed a prototype of its humanoid robot, Optimus, predicting that the electric vehicle manufacturer will be able to mass produce and sell them for less than $20,000. That's less than a third of the cost of a Model Y. Musk stated that Tesla would be ready to take orders for the robot in 3 to 5 years and explained that it would take a decade-long effort to develop the product. It is undoubtedly the most detailed and planned vision that he has offered to date. And guess what? He predicts that the robot business could be larger than Tesla's EV revenue. Tesla's move to create and construct mass-market robots that would also be assessed by working in its factories pretty much distinguishes it from other manufacturers who have tested humanoid robots. A little about the humanoid robot. First of all, the humanoid robot's name is Optimus, and it stands 5 feet 8 inches tall and weighs 125 pounds. Although Optimus can walk, carry packages, water plants, and move objects, it is not at the most accurate level. The shape and function of the robot are influenced by humans, but it also focuses on Tesla's car manufacturing knowledge and experience. Apparently, it's like a shift from wheels to legs. During Optimus's reveal, it was exactly like a robot walked out, waved to the audience, and did a little tango. Isn't this a modest beginning? Well, according to Elon Musk, the robot face, a smart play, is capable of much more than what he just demonstrated. He simply didn't want it to fall flat on its face. A smart move, for sure. The business giant knows how to play wise. But the matter of fact is that, as per his vision, Optimus will be phenomenal in 5 years and absolutely mind-blowing in 10 years. Only time will tell, because we gotta wait till then. It is not the first prototype. Previously, Elon Musk brought out a person dressed in a robot suit at last year's AI Day. But don't worry, he debuted an actual humanoid this year. The robot walked off stage at Tesla's offices in Palo Alto, California, with a few awkward steps and a mechanical wave. The company then showed videos of a cable-tethered Optimus awkwardly performing some simple tasks. The technicians went on and on about how difficult it is to teach a robot to walk without falling and manipulate objects. There's still a lot of work to do to refine Optimus, Musk agreed. Then, recently, Tesla introduced an even more basic prototype of the next-generation Optimus robot. While the first-generation Optimus prototype was somewhat clunky in appearance, the second generation was cleaner and sleeker. But there are still some problems that Tesla needs to work on. Elon's goal for the humanoid robots. Elon Musk mentioned that our goal is to develop a useful humanoid robot as soon as possible. We designed it with the same rigor as our cars, with the goal of mass-producing low-cost, high-reliability robots. That is extremely important. Musk desires task-performing robots to achieve a future of ample supply and a civilizational transition. Determination to solve AI problems with robots. Financial analysts and investors have been skeptical of Tesla's move into robotics, advising that the company should instead simply focus on supplying electric vehicles. However, during the presentation, Musk explained that he wished to solve one of the most difficult problems in artificial intelligence. This means developing a machine that can function similarly to a human and can be utilized in place of a real person. Although the tech entrepreneur has repeatedly warned the world about artificial intelligence as a threat to humanity, this time he has stated that Tesla's objective is to ensure a safe transition to a robot-dominated society in which robots do the work, but people profit from it. Some great features of Optimus. Optimus is intended to be a highly capable robot that can be mass-produced in large quantities, potentially millions of units. The power source for the robot is an energy-efficient battery embedded in its chest. It has an artificial intelligence main board and a navigation system similar to Tesla's self-driving cars. Throughout Tesla's AI Day, this navigation system was a major focus. Other than that, Optimus has sensors and cameras, as well as wireless connectivity, audio capabilities, and power transmission points, allowing it to move around and hold and carry objects. It has critical hardware safety features to protect both the robot and those around it. The 28 actuators located all across the robot's frame are exactly like the joints in the human body. A single actuator was shown lifting a half-ton, 9-foot concert grand piano. Thousands of test models have been run to demonstrate how each motor interacts with the others and how to efficiently operate the most relevant actuators for a task. Even walking necessitates several calculations that the robot must perform in real time in order to not only perform, but also appear natural. The locomotion code will be programmed into the robots, and the desired path will be sent to the locomotion planner, which will use trajectories to state estimations, much like the human vestibular system. Just like human hands have tens of thousands of developed senses and can move at 300 degrees per second, hands can control anything in our daily lives, from bulky, heavy objects to delicate objects. Tesla is now recreating the same thing with Optimus. It makes sense because Tesla has to give humanoid robots a complete structure like that of humans. The robot hand contains 6 actuators and 11 degrees of flexibility. It has a controller in the hand that drives the fingers and receives sensory feedback. Metallic tendons provide flexibility and strength to the fingers. The hands are designed to provide a precise grip on small parts and tools. Different perspectives. A lot of people had a lot of opinions about Optimus. Because robotics requires expertise in many different aspects of both software and hardware, gaining a good sense of Tesla's robot's current context as well as its future potential, demands gathering perspectives from a wide range of robotics experts, including those working in the industry, academia, and everywhere in between. And that's pretty much what Elon Musk is doing. He is active on Twitter, constantly reviewing the reactions of people to upgrade the robot for the better. Fast, smart, easy, cost-efficient, and time-efficient. This is exactly what Optimus is all about. It still needs a lot of modification, but the capabilities of this robot cannot be doubted. After all, it's Elon's innovation. As he states, "We are trying to follow the goal of the fastest path to a useful robot that can be made at volume." That said, what do you think about Elon Musk's next generation humanoid robots? Will they replace humans in the workforce? Only time will tell. Share this video with all the AI enthusiasts, and let's wait until we meet Optimus again. Stay tuned for more.